gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu IV perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Mark! Hang on to something!
Show off?
Hey, if you got it...
Flark! Flark! No!
Stop! Air systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Thin Typhoon!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These peaks are treacherous!
Whoa!
Flark!
Just trying to slow us down!
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Which thing?
Can we not hit all the things?
That is the objective, yes!
Peter!
Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it! Sorry, didn't mean to hit that one!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
We're coming down hard! Hang on!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quo parks anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no Foom Foom.
We should look for... The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
Watch out! We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Maklu IV, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's Armada.
So in this plan of ours, the Armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go, team!
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
See?
I am Groot.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Look, my people were here!
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories, when Mantis linked us all together?
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle, a truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah, part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Katathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
My sister used to paint.
What? Is that cool?
Okay, team. We can't make quick work of this thing, and we got no right going after Fing Fang Foom.
Fing Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, How much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I guess.
What said this was gonna be easy, Rocket?
Right, right. But 10,000 times Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender's fighting by our side. All yours, Gamora.
Glad to help.
Gamora, I'm thinking I can get a pretty good vantage point from the top of this thing.
Okay, just be careful, Peter.
I can see the whole crater from up here! Maybe Foom's not in the mountain after all. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
You tell us!
I mean, if I were a dragon, I'd definitely want to stop around down there.
The legends do tell of Fin Fang Foom stalking Maklu's greatest caldera.
Good enough for me! We can probably work our way around the edge and find a way down.
Flark and Hala!
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part. Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
You mean our quarantine zone bust?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened...
I'm pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great, more Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
Cut to the chase!
The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang Foom!
We don't have time for warm-up! Baker's ritual can go off any second!
Yeah, well, what have I told you about always bringing a scar?
Watch your back!
At this rate, I'm worried we won't have time to save Nikki!
Capturing Fin Fang Foom will take time, Peter Quill! It cannot be rushed! And the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
So we're not too late.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through here.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. Smart ones do.
What's with all them rectangles? Anyone else seeing a dead body?
Another Fin Fang Foom hunter?
Most likely. Every littered corpse is a sign we are drawing closer.
Yay.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Careful! A deadly gas.
How do you know?
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kill.
For the last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the Church.
dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold this up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
I've got just the Drax for this.
It would be my pleasure.
Instead of giving her full any chance, Lady Ink might settle for it.
This squishy bow has been thoroughly squished! Screw your enemy, like I did!
It's Groot, loving the initiative.
So trajo to Gluk! So trajo to Gluk! Eldar or Morgoth, Sol and Thunderdark.
Think we can topple it?
I will gladly assist.
Nice! Who won't know what hit him?
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no further team building. You're the perfect.
Whoa! Fucking Maklu!
Maklu 4, Peter Quill.
You must be fair to the other Maklus. This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. Then we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
the killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine. Ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No. I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Or
going
just
going
like a huge lurking rock! Yes!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Here goes!
Watch out! That's a lot of death spikes!
It's a good thing my skin is so resistant!
Fin Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Melt that one, too. And that one.
Guns would work back there.
They've saved us 3 times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
Oh, I didn't.
So we could have just as easily died horribly.
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur.
What is that?
Come on, Rocket. We got past your fear of water.
Can't jump!
It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magic.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hot Guns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat blob.
Captain Heat Blob.
Nope. No.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh yeah, the zipper. Man, I gotta fix that thing. Yeah. Good thing that rock tried to murder us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power. Maybe we should almost kill you more often.
Wendigo!
What the flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
Wendigo!
See?
Star-Lord!
Just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
Nope, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill. Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
One says watch out for those plants with all the holes in them. Yeah, I think we've earned a vacation. Preferably on a normal planet where nothing's trying to kill us.
With nowhere and contracts you're wrecked, all of our favorite drinking holes are gone.
Burn, baby, burn!
Nice! I ain't ever gonna get tired of that.
Macro-4 is beautiful.
Groot says those plants deserve it. You think Golden Boy is getting tortured right now?
Ah! It burns!
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close.
Keep your eyes peeled. I smell an ambush.
Your senses must be finely tuned. I smell nothing. But we are clearly still being stalked by the snow beasts.
They ain't exactly subtle. Wendigo!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Huh. Look, Will, it's your new best bud.
Wrong!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another, up there.
Wendigo!
Done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started it.
Wendigo!
So much for not holding a grudge!
Or,
end up on the menu.
Yeah, I think they hold a bit of a grudge.
Missed him!
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area.
Yeah, you'd think we just turned on a thumper.
Branch out, crew!
Incoming attack!
This is a bad tactical position!
I have seen your way overcome worse far!
Drax, toss it!
One last gross flailing thing!
That thing was freaking nasty!
My great strength goes underutilized! Yes! Bring me more!
Drax is on a murder raid, and I ain't complaining!
Last time someone got stabbed!
Root, you're up!
It's like the whole planet came out to play!
Not all! We still lost the most important guest of all!
Chop him up!
This is how it's done!
Too long since I blew something up!
Rocket! Safety's off!
My butt still hurts from that slide!
Drax, you're not used to it by now! This is a bad tactical position!
Is there a good one when it comes to these things? Load of that wrecked ship?
Not really sightseeing right now!
killed their leader. They should leave us alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
Oh, please. It's probably the least dangerous thing on this planet.
All right, Groot, give me a boost.
I am Groot.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
I never truly believed this day would come.
What, freezing your nips off with a bunch of us?
All right, heads up! I'm gonna drop something down for you guys.
You're safe. Shang Tsung is a foe unlike any.
Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. Could be more hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire?
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Why would you consume the ribs of an infant?
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Just out of time. Alright, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Guys, come on! We ride a dragon!
Ride. Foom.
5-year-old me would be so jealous right now. Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfangfoom, come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfangfoom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Finfangfoom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn.
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfangfoom, we're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots. You hear me?
He hears you.
You scaly, overgrown gordle splode. You fessed lump of Satarkian shrub meat. You don't scare us.
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah. Yeah, it actually does.
Now we disrobe.
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Blood thickens in anticipation of our great combat.
Gross.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Refund that rock right at the Foom's face!
suppose we had some room as I originally suggested.
No quarantine zone, no pine, no church.
Feel free to give up, Boom.
Yeah, play nice and we'll go easy on you.
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
Move!
Jack, stop! Guys! Wait, guys, don't!
Lady Hellbender, we want to...
Nobody escapes my wrath. Floorboard.
Monster Queen of Seknarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. You promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
This isn't you.
The two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill. Let me borrow your tunes.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on. Do not drop that.
We'll be right back.